Hello and welcome to Food Trail with me, Shubhra Mukherjee. It is that time of the year again when Navratras are in full swing. Durga Puja is right around the corner and right now I'm amidst the Ram Leela, the oldest Ram Leela of old Delhi. And here I'm going to be a part of the major celebrations and I'm going to taste some of the authentic flavors that Delhi 6 has in offer during this festive season. So come and join me.
As twilight ushered in the grounds, facing the majestic Red Fort, the entire arena started to glow with the cheerful joy of the festive spirit. Twinkling neon lights set the stage apart where one of the greatest epics of our mythology unfolds. The Ramayana. The Love Kush Ram Leela Committee has been organizing this annual Mela since 1979, making it one of the oldest events loved by all Delhiites. But apart from the theatricals, the incredible spread of food is what allures and the main reason for many visits.
Then 1500 Ram Leela होती है दिल्ली के अंदर जो कि सिर्फ इसी सीजन में होती है पूरे साल में और मेन क्रेज होता है रामलीला में वो सिर्फ होता है टेस्ट फूड का जो जितनी बेसिकली जितने भी लोग जाते हैं सब खाने पीने और राइड्स के एंजॉय करने जाते हैं रामलीला भी बहुत से लोग रामलीला ही पसंद करते हैं वो रामलीला देखने जाते हैं बेसिकली टीनेजर्स जो होते हैं वो सिर्फ खाने पीने और झूलने मतलब राइड्स लेने के लिए जाते हैं और ऑल ओवर दिल्ली में जितनी भी रामलीलाज होती हैं सबके अंदर आपको दिल्ली सिक्स का खाना ही मिलेगा आपको इस सीज़न के अंदर
आजकल नवरात्रे चल रहे हैं तो उसके अंदर में लहसुन प्याज नहीं खाई जाती है तो हमारा जितना भी खाने हमारे बने हैं यहाँ पे उसके अंदर लहसुन और प्याज का इस्तेमाल नहीं कर रहे हैं हम लोग और प्रॉपर वेजिटेरियन और इसके अंदर जो है हम लोग व्रत का भी टिक्की बना रहे हैं और भी कई तरह के आइटम जो व्रत के हैं वो चालू कर रहे हैं
फ्रॉम फन राइड्स टू फूड स्टफ एवरीथिंग मेड इट्स वे इनटू द मेला And for food enthusiasts like me, Old Delhi is a melting pot of rich and heavenly food, with traditional preparations that can only be found there. And the happy faces that sinfully munched away seem to agree with me. So to join them, I marched straight to the counter that sold a unique preparation.
गुलिया तरबूज की बनती है खीरे की बनती है पाइनएप्पल की बनती है संतरा की बनती है सेब की भी बनती है और उसमें पाइनएप्पल की भी है उसे छोटे चने भरे जाते हैं मटर अनार के दाने करारा पड़ता है इसमें काला मसाला और नींबू डाल के अदरक का लच्छा ऊपर से डाल के दे दिया जाता है
Fresh fruits and vegetables like apple, watermelon, boiled potato and cucumber are scooped in the middle making small cups which is then filled with pomegranate seeds, boiled chickpeas and shreds of ginger and topped with a dash of lemon. What emerges is a delightful chaat called Gulia Ki Chaat.
Is a plate of fruit chaat but no ordinary chaat this is the Delhi 6 famous Gulia chaat as you can see these are like small little katoris stuffed with a lot of other fruits as well there is anar there is peas and there is ginger and beetroot as well Now this was a really exciting way to start my food trail but there are more stalls over here so I'm going to go forward and check out what is in store so come and join me दे रहे हैं
आप?
अच्छा, तो दिल्ली छह के स्पेशल गोलगप्पे हैं। क्या कैसे बना रहे हैं, क्या मसाले देते हैं आप इसमें?
ये गोलगप्पे आटे के, सूजी के, चावल के, दाल के, केले के, सेब के, ये नई नई वैरायटी चलती है दिल्ली छह में।
ये वैरायटी है गोलगप्पे?
वैरायटी अलग अलग होती है ना, जैसे कि आटे के गोलगप्पे, सूजी के गोलगप्पे, चावल के गोलगप्पे, केले के गोलगप्पे, सेब के गोलगप्पे, जिस तरीके का आदमी खाता है उस तरीके उसकी वैरायटी होती है।
Well, this was really delicious, but I am moving forward to check out more and more that is in store over here.
Sweet, sour and salty. The stalls were prepared to satiate any taste bud. And keeping in mind the ongoing Navratri, wholesome vegetarian food was also available. Like the supremely tasty Kathi Kebab, that is served along with paper thin rumali roti.
This particular dish is completely vegetarian, no onion or garlic whatsoever. So all the eaters over here who are having and keeping the Navratri fast over here can easily consume this. This is absolutely vegetarian. And what is really amazing is that even during this time, such thick and very lavish gravy is available even without adding onion and garlic. Really nice. This particular gravy is a bit sweet. Really has nice chunks of soya in it, very healthy, really nice.
Food is all about invention and innovation, and that came to me in the shape of a cylinder covered with creamy kulfi. What was served was roller kulfi. A feast to watch when it's made. The roller consists of a cylinder full of ice which is continuously rotated so that when it heats up, the ice melts. Over the melting ice, cream and ruavza for flavoring and color are added, and also fruits like apple and banana are layered over it. The kulfi is then scraped off the roller and served, giving several flavors in each bite.
This little and tiny piece of ball holds roller kulfi, and as the name suggests, roller kulfi, this is again a signature dish which is available only in the old Delhi side. This is really nice. As you can see behind me, there's this cylindrical vessel which is being rolled continuously, and from it, it is scraped out. It's really flaky, very sweet. Well, there couldn't have been a better way to end my food trail. So as I'm heading back to savoring my sweet dish, it's over to you, Tina.